The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactor and the Jackets. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I drew them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. Or he'll be unstoppable. I needed more time. I was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
Find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Yeah!
out the orcs. This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
A handful of guardsmen holding that huge gate. They cannot last long.
Managed to bring the access bridge down, robbing the orcs of their advantage of
nothing. Spice Marines! Smash that Spice Marines!
We will not last long.
it.
The lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization, Astartes Ultra.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound.
Yeah. Corporal Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no Orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are,
Oi,
my lord.
Keep that muzzle
my
clean, Guardsman.
Encoded transmission from Inquisitor Drogon to Inquisitor Lord Sharp. As we'd hoped, my lord, Forge World Grya is an ideal location to focus on my work. Though helpful, the tech priests of the Adeptus Mechanicus are forever curious. Interest can easily turn to interference. I will be cautious about involving them in my experiments, at least for now.
The Orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince Orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine god.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged, at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. Captain, this is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
The Orcs have reached the Western Territories. That's close, Caleb.
Not when all the planetary defenses and the Skitarii stand between us and them.
First you don't believe there's an invasion, and now you're not worried about it at all.
Lilith, we have a far better chance of being killed on the assembly line than by a faraway orc.
Workers, take your stations. Be productive. Be dutiful.
To contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it!
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation, 2.4 of us. Squadron, I gotta speak in
product. Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solemnis is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Majakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Operational ahead of schedule, thanks to the tech priests. I've already begun my work to create a stable energy matrix. Harnessing these unorthodox energies is proving more promising than I could have dreamed.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment.
Master, disregard all safety protocols.
Repeat
and...
authorization.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are...
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call.
but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the Orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos life forms detected.
Space Marine! You try to steal my Titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine!
Has a scent for us now.
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Granted.
There. We must get to that lift.
give you a proper greeting! Shoot those humans!
How much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes. Here we are.
Older than a space wolf's smile in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon, Ordo Xenos. Warning. Primary containment fixture.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Captain, the war boss.
Space Marine! Why are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it!
Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Power source.
Power on the pole!
Observator station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
And we shall know no fear.
Now, head over to the Servitor station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
Take it for myself!
Alarm! Here,
struggle down. That damn orc will kill us all. Grab it, Captain. Force the power source into its canister. Quickly!
Sidonis, the Andros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapcenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapcenter.
Ah!
Shoot those humans!
I tracked that signal coming from beyond the sun. I didn't tell Transmechanic First Class Alaric because I didn't want to be ridiculed. And today, I heard voices. The signal's an Orc fleet heading straight for Grya. That's when I told Alaric. You should have seen the shock on his face. If he'd believed me a week ago, you would have had that much more warning. He was wrong. I was right. Finally.
Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
space, Marines! Kill him!
We're almost out of sterile dressings. I haven't even begun to treat the new burn victims yet.
You can't treat them. Give them something for pain, but that is all.
I am the Magos Biologus. No wound or malady is beyond me.
You are in a triage situation. Observe, analyze, and decide who we can save.
Space Marines! Run, boys! There's a fight now!
Go get it, boys!
Space Marines! Crush the Space Marines!
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Thank you.
Space Marines!
Considerate of the green scum to open the way.
At last, a way to the surface.
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
Report to your designated shelters for the duration of the emergency.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Medical supplies have been exhausted.
There's no room for them in the South Ward. Put them on the second level.
It's completely full. That's where I've been moving the dying.
That's it then. Bar the doors.
You're closing the infirmary.
We are being overrun. We must focus on the wounded already under our care. This is the only way. Take the servitors to keep the crowd back.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Orc rocket launchers on the high ground.
Come on.
Xenos haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
Report to Lord Sharp. The Fabricator General of Grya shares my vision for the power source. Today, he offered up the Titan Manufactorum to test the device's capabilities. There is a risk that the power source may overload and destroy the entire facility, but it is an acceptable risk, and the Tech Priest does not need to know.
I'm surprised you showed up. There's no one here.
I didn't know where else to go.
Workers, assemble.
People are saying the Skitarii are dead.
I think people are right.
The increase in worker absences has been noted. Delinquent workers will be disciplined.
Okay, then. What are we gonna do?
Greenskins!
more rocks! It's a fight now! Orc horn!
Benjamin, plans have changed. Hannah hasn't returned. I think they're going to close off that whole stratum. I have to get to her. You'll be back from the food depot before we are. Tell your mother where I am when she arrives. And both of you, stay there.
If
Pack
you are
up the
injured,
food as best you can.
Return to your quarters.
Reports are that the orcs have already reached the Manufactorum. We'll need to leave as soon as we're together. I'll be home soon.
Greenskins incoming.
It's a fight now!
Step up!
but sharp. The power source succeeded in fueling the entire Titan Manufactorum. A remarkable feat. But I have not forgotten my true purpose on Grya, my lord. I have dedicated my life to defeating the alien horde. Now I will use the power source in a weapon that exploits the very weaknesses of our alien foe.
Tech priests will have to bring all of these structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. There, Drogon said to meet at that monument.
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off-planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You exposed the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the Orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility, the Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon. And take our chances.
The Psychic Scourge is at the Calchis facility, my research laboratories. It is a fair distance. We will need transportation.
Captain, we aren't far from the plaza where Lieutenant Mira was headed, the Imperial Guard rally point.
They will have Valkyries. We can fly to the research facility. Let's find this Imperial Guard outpost.
Thank you.
die for the Emperor, then live for yourself.
Can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon. The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Which route to the rally point, guardsmen?
Bastion Primus is that way, my lord. But it's all orc-held territory.
Do not bring personal possessions to public evacuation.
Now to knock over some orc nests.
Welcome to evacuation. You will receive rations of water and food. You will be protected from inclement weather.
Yeah!
Whatever you're doing, Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Encrypt recording. Authorization Drogon, Inquisitor Ordo Xenos. I have arrived on Grya to begin my research. This work could change the course of history. I would be a fool to leave no record. The Imperium must not forget the good I have done. But these journals remain sealed. Mind it. Fear not to speak the truth that could damn me.
Took you so long.
I saw them. The orcs are in the loading bays. Help me drag this over.
Why are you blocking the door? This room isn't safe enough. We have to go, Caleb.
Workers, evacuate. Xenos detected. Your safety is not guaranteed.
Is the Emperor's currency. Spend it well. an instrument of the Emperor's will, Trooper. Now indicate to me the nearest concentration of orcs.
Aye, my lord. Master's plaza is just past this hab complex. It is swarming with the beasts.
Not for long.
We are within sight of the Imperial Guard Bastion.
Kill them, Space Marines!
It's a fight now!
Yeah.
out of fuel.
Sergeant Sedonis briefed me about the Inquisitor and his doomsday weapon. He said you require air transport to the Calchis facility.
Your Valkyries are the fastest way to reach it, and we have no time to spare.
Your men are already on board their Valkyrie, and the squadron's ready for liftoff. We'll get you to Calchis with all speed. It's time the Imperial Guard brought the fight to the Orcs.